हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस वी कोल्हे, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी कॉलेज कन्नड़, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल स्टडी सोलर सेल फंडामेंटल्स, सेमीकंडक्टर। सो फ्रेंड्स, व्हाट इज सेमीकंडक्टर? नाउ सेमीकंडक्टर इज द मटेरियल हुज इलेक्ट्रिकल प्रॉपर्टीज लाय इन बिटवीन दोज ऑफ इंसुलेटर्स एंड गुड कंडक्टर्स। एग्जाम्पल इज जर्मेनियम एंड सिलिकॉन। So this semiconductor can be classified into two categories. See here, semiconductor. First category is intrinsic or pure semiconductor. Second is extrinsic or impure semiconductor. Again, this extrinsic semiconductor can be divided into two types, n-type and p-type. So first of all, we will study intrinsic semiconductor. Example is pure germanium and silicon. Here, orbital energy gaps for these two materials are 0.72 electron volt and 1.1 electron volt. This is energy band diagram for this intrinsic semiconductor. See here, band energy is here on y-axis, here, here Fermi level, valence band, conduction band. Now see friends, number of conduction electrons is equal to number of holes for each electron liberated from this valence band to conduction band. One positive hole is created in valence band. Now, extrinsic semiconductor. It is intrinsic semiconductor to which some suitable impurity or doping agent has been added in extremely small amount. So we can add doping agents like pentavalent impurities, trivalent impurities to this intrinsic semiconductor, and it is called extrinsic semiconductor. Now friends, pentavalent impurities are bismuth, antimony, arsenic, phosphorus, and trivalent impurities are gallium, indium, aluminium, and boron. So this pentavalent atom is called donor atom. Trivalent atom is called acceptor atom. Now we will see n-type extrinsic semiconductor. Now, pentavalent impurity like antimony, Sb, is added to pure germanium crystal. Now see friends, each Sb atom forms covalent bands with surrounding four germanium atoms. We will see in this diagram. See this is diagram. Each antimony atom Sb forms covalent bonds with neighboring or surrounding germanium atoms. See, these are covalent bonds. Now we know the fifth electron is excess, and this electron is excited from valence band to conduction band by application of electric field. This is band diagram, conduction band, valence band, Fermi level, donor level. These are holes, these are electrons, band energy. Now every Sb atom contributes to one conduction electron like this without creating a positive. Now second, p-type extrinsic semiconductor. Now, if you add trivalent impurity like boron to pure germanium crystal, if you add this boron to this germanium crystal pure, now three valence electrons of boron atom form covalent bonds with four surrounding germanium atoms. Now, friends, see in the diagram, this is boron atom and germanium atoms are surrounding this boron atom. Now, there are three valence electrons of this boron. So three electrons, valence electron forms bonds with three germanium atoms, but fourth bond is incomplete. This incomplete bond gives rise to one hole. This is energy band diagram, acceptor level, Fermi level, valence band, conduction band. So this is all about semiconductor. So this is reference I have used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.